Hi students, this is Alex here. In this problem, we are going to verify the truth of the Rolle's theorem for the function f of x is equal to 3 plus x minus 1 whole power 1 by 3 in the closed interval 0, 2. As per the procedure, first step, we have to check whether it is continuous or not. This f of x exists for all the values of x given in the closed interval. Therefore, it is continuous in the closed interval 0, 2. Then let's find its derivative. Differentiation of the constant is 0 and the next term differentiation is 1 by 3 x minus 1 whole power 1 by 3 minus 1. So this will give us 1 by 3 x minus 1 whole power 1 by 3 minus 1 is minus 2 by 3, and we can carry this term to the denominator. So base of x is 1 by 3 into x minus 1 whole power 2 by 3, and this does not exist when x is 1, because when x is 1 the denominator is 0. When denominator is 0, the term becomes infinity. So f dash of x does not exist at x equal to 1. Therefore it is not differentiable in the open interval 0, 2, because 1 is a part of this interval. So since it does not exist at 1, so we can say it is not differentiable in the open interval 0, 2. Therefore, Rolle's theorem is not verified.